Hi, I'm Asian, and I thought the farewell was boring.
I'm black, and I'd like to watch something besides a black trauma film or a Tyler Perry movie.
I'm gay, and Call Me By Your Name called me to sleep.
I'm Jewish, and I don't like Eugene Levy.
We're here to raise awareness for all of the moments when you can't bring yourself to enjoy something that a multinational media conglomerate has decided is for people like you.
Like when a movie with a predominantly Asian cast comes out and you want to like it, but you know what? It sucks. It sucks ass, because it's just another movie about another repressed Asian family.
Or when you're watching a certain 4-hour long superhero movie and you realize that the only black person in it literally doesn't have a body and you're like, wow, that's fucked up.
Or when you realize every gay couple in a mainstream movie is written as a straight couple who secretly hate each other.
Or maybe you just like movies where people punch stuff. Or don't just take place in concentration camps.
You know what we do want to see?
I want to see a movie where a really hot Asian guy just, fucks a whole bunch of people.
I want to see a movie where a black person fucked the same black person for, 40 years.
I want to see sex between two Jewish people in a room with no books.
I'd like to see a movie where the sassy gay best friend fucks the hot leading man. And yeah, he's the top.
I want to see a movie where Loretta Devine rides Idris Elba in reverse cowgirl.
I'd like to see a movie where Jackie Chan fucks. Anyone. Someone. Everyone.
I want to see a Jewish person fuck, take a break, then have one long sex scene.
I want to see Captain America fuck Bucky Barnes. Not a 2-second long gay hand-holding scene that can be cut for international markets.
Does that make us ungrateful assholes?
Maybe, but that's okay. Because you know what? It is not your fault that you don't appreciate the one piece of media a corporation has decided to make for you this year.
Or any year.
Because when it comes down to what I want to watch after a hard day's work, I'd rather watch a hardcore pornography than witness a hardcore hate crime.
Me too.
Me too.
Me too.
Let's be clear. None of us theoretically hate the media that's supposed to represent us, but
sometimes we do.
I did like Uncut Gems, though.